We all experience cognitive dissonance and deal with it subconsciously by dismissing, belittling, or distorting inconvenient facts in news reports. It's only natural, we're human. However, we need to take note of our own biases before accusing news reports and/or news organizations of being biased.